starting with stop. Put the traffic light sequence in order according to the British Highway Code. If any of our contestants have got that wrong, don't let them give you a lift home. Starting with stop is red, of course. Then it's red and amber, that's sort of get ready. Then it's green, which means go. And then it's amber, which means get ready to stop. That's the right order. Hopefully all 10 got it right, but I bet they didn't. All these got it right. See how many?